They got our guy, our spy pilot. They've got their spy. We want you to negotiate the swap.
I'm an insurance lawyer.
Are you good at what you do?
This will be a first for the both of us.
You should be careful.
Do you know how people will look at us? The family of a man trying to free a traitor?
Every person matters.
Why aren't we hanging him? He's a spy!
We need to know what the Russian is telling you.
We're not having this conversation.
Don't go Boy Scout on me. We don't have a rule book here.
We call it the Constitution, and that's what makes us Americans. Where do they want this negotiation?
East Berlin.
People in my country consider this an act of war.
The next mistake our governments make could be the last one.
Standing there like that, you remind me of a man when I was young. Our house was overrun by border guards. And this man, my father's friend, he was beaten. Every time they hit him, he stood back up again. They hit him harder. Still, he got back to his feet. I think because of this, they let him live.
And I remind you of him?
Standing man. Standing man.